So I just step out of my door right here. This is my house, right? And look what is on the floor. Rat poop, rat poop, rat poop. And look all here. Rat poop. Is this all? Rats dropping. Rat poop, rat poop. Rat poop. See? All rat poop that came from the roof because we have roof rats. And it rained. And the rain washed all the rat poop from the roof down right in front of my floor. See? That's how a rat dropping looks like. Look how huge they are. They are roof rats. Roof rats. Look how many. Right there. Roof rats. 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 So this is my place. You can see this is my place. Let's see if the neighbors have it. I don't see the neighbor's house, but they have a over thingy. Let's go and look at the neighbors. Oh, yep. You see? Rat poop. Right there. Okay, so number 4, 5, 6 has also rat droppings. Let's see if number 7 have rat droppings. Can they perch? No. I don't see any. Let's go and look for number. Well, he has a little over. But, oh my gosh. Yep. It's from the tree, but you can see like black dots. Is this rat droppings? Rat droppings, I think it is. Huh. I think this is from the tree. This is not rat droppings. This is from this palm tree. It's a palm tree. Let's look over here. Well, they have a little canopy. So it's just me, number 3 right here, my house, and number 6. Oh, let's see if number 4 has rat droppings on the floor that came down. Yeah, I think they are a little one that got stepped on, but not too much like in my place. They're good. Yep, so we have roof rats. Roof rats. I don't know where they're living on this roof, but I think I have the most, like all over my floor.